Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauty solo champions. It's me, JM NappyBeauty. I just wanted to show you guys my hairstyle up close and personal. Okay, what I have is 2-strand twist, flat twist, all the way around, and then 2-strand in the top. As you can tell, I have this twist going up in the back and then coming over, and this was a 2-strand twist down, and I took it loose just yesterday. What I love about this style, it's like 3 or 4 styles in one. Oh! Okay, I didn't do it myself because it would take me probably 5 to 8, 9 hours. I don't know. It'll take a long time. And time is something I do not have. I'd rather just go pay someone, get it done. I think it took 2 hours for her, 2.5, something like that. And I'm out. And this is a style I've had for, I think, 3 weeks now. The first part of the style, I just wore the 2-strand twists, you know, all this twist. And then, now I have another style where I can wear the twist out part of this and wear this. And you know what? I can even probably untwist all of this and wear that as a twist out. So that's like 3 styles. What? For a little bit of nothing. And my hair has been, you know, it's not been manipulated. It's resting. And so that enables it to grow. But the one thing I want to tell you guys, when you put your hair in protective style, meaning you put it up where it's not being bothered, make sure you still moisturize your hair. Especially in winter months. People forget that in the winter months, kinky, curly hair needs moisture. So make sure you use moisturizers in the winter time because you're indoor. The heat is drawing the moisture out your hair. And you're outside in the cold, and all of that stuff is just drawing the moisture out your hair. So your hair needs to be moisturized. So don't forget to moisturize your hair in the winter. I just want to come by and tell you that, and to show you my style number 2. Isn't it fabulous? I love it. All right, guys, that's Jay sounding out. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps. And all that stuff, let's talk about hair. That was all that stuff. I also have a video coming up about how to detangle your hair. I know I had one probably a year or more ago, but I just recently did one probably 2 or 3 months ago, and I still haven't put it up, but I'm putting it up so you guys can see how I detangle my hair. Okay, have a fabulous day. Keep it moving, keep it positive, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.